tattoos and we'll trash hotel rooms. Baby, take
hey y'all, Saturday night, 8:45, and as you can see, I've been kicked out of my lock lab. So, I'm gonna give you a tour of my new lock lab. I fucking love it. Love it. Let me pan out and give you guys a tour. Swing. Oops, ran into the wall. Oh yeah. Isn't that great? That's just great. All right, so, oh, first of all, there's my little pepper dog. Oh, and the Lily Monster. Lily Monster. Lily dog.
Lily dog.
Oh, there's my backup singers back there. And over here is where I watch you guys. Check this out. 163 subscribers. I think last Sunday I was at 86. There's some notes for the giveaway. There's the Tennessee whiskey that I love. Keep coming over here. This is the other side. Let me show you guys up here. I'm using my locks. Oh yeah, love it, love it. Here's the Skullman right here. Some cylinder or rim cylinder locks, I think they're called. There's some antiques. There's some gun locks. Here's some door locks. Here's my Euros, except for this one. So I didn't realize I had an oval lock. Because I've been looking for oval locks, I'm really interested in those because I don't have enough locks I can't pick. There's four of my challenge locks. I have five. There's four. I have some tubular locks, some cam locks. These are the True Value locks. Got a super good deal on those. I think it was the legal lock picker that found those and I fell in love. It's a good looking, sexy lock. If you don't agree, keep it to yourself. Just a sexy looking lock. There's a keyway, there's a bidding on that one. They're all keyed different, which helps. There's a super cheap, I think I was $2.99 and like a couple bucks to ship from Taiwanese or I don't know, somewhere over there. There's a small collection of itty bitty locks, saving those for somebody that collects itty bitty locks. Back there's my acrylic locks. I'm still not done with those, to be honest with you. There's a cheap ass lock. I don't know what that is. There's a cheap ass disc detainer lock. There's Chateau I've picked. There's that bad boy. Remember that one? That one gave me hell. Cheap Chinese 50 millimeter. Thought it was broke. Thought it was broke because I couldn't pick it, but just come to find out I just suck. The Brinks. There's my brass Brinks and two other Brinks. The laminated ones. I've picked all those. Picked that Master 140 Pro Series I found on the street with the key still in it. I don't know why you would cut the shackle off of a lock if you had the key. Doesn't make sense. There's the 570 I've picked. M1 I have not picked. M5 I have not picked. 6230 I have not picked. I think this is the number 15. And it is. I have not picked that as well. Some combo locks I play with. I have been able to pop those. My two Abuses I have picked. The 5540s. My three Ceases I have picked. The U-Haul I picked for last stock lock Sunday, and so did Mr. Rass or Grass. There's my American locks, some of them. Well, 1100s, I believe. Those are 1100s. What are these? Yeah, 1100s. What is this one back here? This is the biggest American I own. This is a, sorry, the lighting. The Series 50. Lighting up here sucks. Not meant for really video. There's more. So there's 12 I picked up from a guy in OfferUp. Rode out to Simi Valley one day. Picked them all up. All keyed the same shitty bidding. But my buddy, Mr. Bobby Keys, is going to help me out with some keys and some key pins. Pack lock. I just got this one and the other one. These are kind of, oh, and then six black American 1100s, all keyed differently. These are kind of for giveaways for mostly across the pond. They can't get them, so yeah. There's my giveaway for the 100 subscribers. There's my fifth challenge lock. Never picked it, didn't even try, but I was playing with it like we all do when we get a new key. You know, just turning the key and watching it spin, really. And it fell apart, so yeah. That's where we're at on that. So this is new camera angles, new lighting. I think I gotta fix the lighting, but we'll go. I'll try it from there.
This is my Pan of Ice. Forget the name of it. Pan of Ice, maybe 350, 351, something like that. Here's my skull. You guys see in the background, it's a Harley Davidson I picked up when I was in Vegas a couple years ago. My Law Lock tool pick set. These are my go-to picks. You guys know that. These are my, well, let's keep going with the Law Lock tools. Snake Grip, City Rake, Bogota, two Nessies, the two Echoes. Love my Law Lock tools. Here's some Mad Bobs down here. So Mad Bobs is unfortunately going out of business. So they had a Mad Rush sale, and I went ahead and got as many as I could. Here's some of my Sparrows. You don't see me using these much, just because they're uncomfortable to me. Just to me. Now, if you get a Mr. Bobby Keys printed handle, they're perfect. And just so everybody knows, Bobby prints these, but he didn't design them. He likes to let everybody know that, so he's not taking credit, so I just wanted to mention that. Oh, here's my Mad Bob's comb picks. Got a set of those. My four Petersons. You guys don't see me using those much. Those are the only Sparrows I have with a factory handle. My cheap picks are one of my cheap pick sets. One of my, you know what I'm saying. That goes with this cheap set. I need to pick up that Snowman. Start using it more. Chris Capune can pick anything with it now. Nothing special here. Here's my, I think that's the gut wrench from Sparrows. My goat wrench from Sparrows for tubular locks. I picked up, I think these are the flat five from Peterson, and I picked up the rest of them. You know, there may be one or two in there from another set or two I got, but most of these are like, it's like a 22 or 24 piece set from Sparrows. That's actually pretty cheap. Up here, we have, there's six, three on this side, three on that side from Mad Bob's. That's one of my thicker ones. Look at that. I'm gonna do its own separate video because that's just gorgeous. Just like I did with these. These got their own video because those are the only custom lock picks I own. Titanium steel, Purple Heart mini picks. Awesome, love them, love them. These right here, this is the Abus. You guys know the story behind that. I can't pick it ever since I rekeyed it with the pins and the key that Chris Capune sent me, but that's my favorite. These are my second favorites, the Abloy, Albert LaBelle logo lock, pack lock, my Sesame with a Schlage Everest key. You guys know that one, we're at war. My Wilson Bohannon, great patina on it, all brass, love it. What else do I got? Oh, my Daskal Becker followers from Bobby Keys. Those go back there in the corner with my skull tray. Oh, and there's the Sparrows cutaways. I'm still playing with those. I really like those too. But that's all I got, guys. That's the Skull Picker's permanent home. Old lady finally kicked me out of the kitchen, but she gave me the smaller spare bedroom, which is awesome. Just got a, you know, I just moved in a couple hours ago, really. Been doing it all day, but this is my first video. I haven't even picked in here yet. But anyway, guys, don't forget about my giveaway. There's a lot of other giveaways, too. Cheers. Please go to my subscriber list. Subscribe to everybody I'm subscribed to. Check out everybody that's doing giveaways. But this is what I'm working with, guys. Let me know what you think. If you like what I'm doing, give me a thumbs up if you really like it. Hit the subscribe button down there. Love you guys. Peace.